the Negroni. In this lesson, we'll be learning about the Negroni, a drink that originated in Florence, Italy, sometime around 1919. It is said that Count Negroni's favourite drink was the Americano, but he wanted it to have a bit more potency. The bartender then replaced the soda water with gin, and it became the Count's new favourite. Soon, many guests began to order the same drink that was named after the Count. It is bittersweet in flavour, a refreshing aperitif that is often enjoyed by Italian guests. To make the Negroni, we'll look at the ingredients that you'll need, followed by the method when making the drink. Let's learn about the different ingredients that you'll need in your drink. You will need ice, gin, sweet vermouth, and Campari bitters. Now we can move on to the method. Step 1. Fill a stirring vessel with ice. Step 2. Stir the ice in the vessel so that it becomes chilled. Step 3. When the stirring vessel is chilled, discard the ice. Step 4. Add 1 measure of gin to the stirring vessel. Step 5. Add 1 measure of sweet vermouth. Step 6. Add 1 measure of Campari bitters. Step 7. Fill the stirring vessel with ice. Step 8. Using a bar spoon, stir the ice and ingredients. Step 9. When you feel that the ingredients are cold enough and perfectly diluted, use a bar spoon to taste and nod if you're happy with the flavour. Step 10. Strain the cocktail into a tumbler. Step 11. Fill the tumbler with ice and stir. Step 12. Garnish the glass with orange zest, squeezing and twisting the zest over the drink so that all the aromatic oils fall onto the drink. And step 13. Serve your guest the delicious Negroni. Let's go through a quick recap of this recipe. Step 1. Ice. Step 2. Chill. Step 3. Discard. Step 4. Gin. Step 5. Sweet vermouth. Step 6. Campari bitters. Step 7. Ice. Step 8. Stir. Step 9. Taste. Step 10. Strain. Step 11. Ice and stir. Step 12. Garnish. And step 13. Serve. Congratulations on completing this amazing recipe for the Negroni, and enjoy making it for your guests.